You have any idea what those cuts cost? I'm not paying park money to fix your mistakes.
But, sir...
But nothing!
I could find a new park manager right now if I wanted to.
Don't worry, sir. The warranty will take care of everything.
This expires tomorrow afternoon!
But the dealership's too far away. I'll have to drive all day and night.
Sounds like a personal problem. Get that cart fixed or you're fired! Snacks disappearing from the snack bar, holes in the walls, $500 worth of prank phone calls, it's ridiculous! What are you doing to my park, Bean Teen?
But sir, it's not my fault. It's Mordecai and Rigby. It's right here in my report.
Are you my park manager, Bean Teen?
Yes, sir.
Then everything that happens here is your fault.
Well, yes, technically, but...
Say it!
Everything that happens here is my fault.
Ha ha! We did it! We did it!
Yeah!
The upkeep on the grounds looks excellent. This park is really coming together. Well done, Benson.
It's always good to have you at the park, Mr. Maellard, sir.
Don't try to fraternize with me, Bert.
Actually, sir, my name is Benson.
I know what your name is, Beanbag! So everything is ready for the unveiling of the new statue today, right, Beanbag?
Yes, sir.
My car!
Sorry, Benson. Remember how I told you I can drive stick? Well, I'm a little rusty.
I told you you should have let me be the one to park it.
Why are they driving my car when I specifically told you to park it?
I did, sir, but I delegated it to Mordecai and Rigby.
This is getting a little awkward, so we're gonna take off.
Wait!
Mr. Maylon's coming. Be cool.
So, you fellas like Bruce Rock, do you?
Yeah. My all-time favorite.
Yeah. I got this baby so that every now and then I can feel like a rock star. Yeah. Yeah. That's good to be rich. Pastrami with extra coleslaw. I've been waiting to eat this the whole plane ride back. What? What is it? I'm busy here. Yeah. I'm rich. I'll just buy another limo.
No time for bootlicking, Benson. Take a seat. As you are all aware, park attendance has been declining for years. With no visitors, I'm basically just paying you boys to babysit Pops at this point.
And they're doing a bang-up job!
Surprise! Papa is so surprised, he doesn't know what to say!
Really screwed up this time!
Hold on now, Benson. You share as much blame for this as he does. You are his manager.
It's true, Benson. I told you I needed a nap.
You're tired because you were up all night playing video games.
Enough! Rigby's a screw-up, but discipline starts at the top. So here's what's going to happen. It's probably in the pantry. Pops, when's the last time this kitchen was remodeled?
Odd seven.
No wonder I like it so much. Classic. Now, let's see. One of you is going to write a letter of resignation by 5 o'clock. No one leaves this office until it's done. And if you can't work it out, you're both fired!
That was the best birthday surprise of my life. Where am I?
You're in the hospital.
You've been in a coma for 3 weeks.
Sir, I can't tell you how sorry I am.
What do you have to be sorry about? I've always wanted to be in a coma. I'm impressed you figured out what to get the man that has everything. This birthday really takes the cake.
Did you say something?
Just doing calisthenics, Father.
Aha! Getting strong, eh? Think you can take on your old man?
No!
Good. Never challenge me again.